guys, what is up and welcome back to the channel. I hope all of you are having an amazing freaking day. So right now, I have a pretty exciting video regarding season 13. We know one of the new guns coming to the game in season 13, as well as a bunch of bundles also coming to the game in season 13. So overall, it should be a pretty fun video. So first things first, if you guys enjoy the video or find it helpful, a like would be dope. And also, if you're new around here, it would be amazing if you could drop a sub and join the family. So anyway, guys, here we go. So COD Mobile posted this picture over here. Now it says coming soon, or we can see a new gun coming soon to the game, but obviously they don't say what the name of this gun is. Now if you look closely at this gun, it resembles the Peacekeeper. Now we know the Peacekeeper is going to be one of the new guns, but it's not that simple. So the Peacekeeper was actually the very first ever DLC gun added into COD history, and that was in Black Ops 2. Now the tricky thing comes around, in BO2, the Peacekeeper was an SMG, but it returned in Black Ops 4, where it was an assault rifle. So which version are we getting? Who knows? My guess would be the BO4 version, which is the assault rifle, strictly because we just got the Fennec and that was obviously an SMG, but you never actually know. It could be the BO2 version or it could be the BO4 version. The one's an SMG, the other one is an assault rifle, so overall still pretty cool. We are getting the Peacekeeper into the game and it is actually a pretty good gun. And in my opinion, it is just dope to see such an iconic gun return back to the game. The first ever DLC gun is coming to mobile. It could be an SMG, it could be an assault rifle. We are just gonna have to wait and see, but overall, really freaking cool stuff. Now, let's move on to the new bundles coming to the game in season 13. And for this, a massive shout out to Data Miners Hall, and all the credit does go to them for all of these leaks. So first, you guys, over here, we can see this untidy bundle, which does contain Golem Grim Reaper, a super dope soldier. It's basically a ghillie suit made out of trash for Golem. I bought this in the crate and I think it is a dope and funny soldier skin. You're also gonna have an epic backpack as well as the epic DLQ33 fatigue and a load of other dope stuff, including an emote. Moving on some more, guys, the next bundle over here we can see it's gonna be Nomad, Lattice, as well as a bunch of BR stuff. Overall, not the best bundle, but also not too shabby. Moving on some more, guys, over here we have Death Angel Alice in the trench outfit, as well as an epic backpack, an epic UL736 and emote, and some other goodies as well. Moving on some more, guys, over here we have like a candy cane bundle with a load of Christmas stuff. You have the return of the M4 candy cane all the way back from last year, December. So a year ago, including a wingsuit, a backpack, a knife, and some BR stuff as well. Pretty cool. And then the final bundle being the fifth one, actually, we can't see what's in the bundle, but the name of the bundle is Winter Mason. So maybe we are gonna be getting a new winter themed soldier, being either Alex Mason or David Mason, who knows? But it does seem like it's gonna be a new version of either one of those two soldiers in a winter theme. That would be dope, but obviously we are gonna have to wait and see. So anyway, guys, that's gonna be 5 new bundles and the new gun coming to the game. Obviously, we're still waiting for one more gun to be announced. I cannot wait to see what type of gun and what gun is returning to the game, or might be a new one. Who actually knows? But overall, super exciting news to be coming to the game within these next couple of days. But anyway, guys, that's gonna be all from me. I hope all of you enjoyed the video and found it helpful as well. But for now, that's all from me. Thank you for watching, and Squally out. Cheers!